Scarlett!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Scarlett. You knew that already. Scarlett, now hold still for a minute. Face me. I'm going to let you wear my tuxedo shirt. It's got this little Velcro flip around the back. Now you got that on. Now wait a minute, there's more. I've got the hat right here. Let me get the wand over here. And here's your cape. My grandmother sewed this cape for me when I was 12 years old. Look at that. Look. I was shorter when I was 12 years old because it used to go down there. I'm going to let you wear the cape. This is, let me put it right around here. Now, it has a little string tie right here. So I'm just going to tie it in like a bow knot. We can get it undone easily. I'm going to tuck it under your red bow tie, just so. There you go. And can you get your hands out there? You might, if your hair gets pinched, just pull your hair out of the cape. Now, this is the hat right here, as you can see. It's one of those top hats that folds down flat, just like that. You can open it up like this, and I'll put it right over Scarlett's head. Oh! Oh, you know what? When I was a kid, I was kind of a big boy. I had a 10-gallon hat. That's a cowboy hat. Scarlett must have a 5-gallon head. That's what the problem is. Don't worry. I'll tell you what. Let me just, at least you saw that was that. Now, let me show you what it says right here, Scarlett. It says here, when a professional magician produces a rabbit or a number of silk handkerchiefs or other objects from a hat, he first shows the hat empty. We did that already. And then he waves the magic wand over the hat 3 times and pulls out handkerchiefs, 3 more times in the opposite direction and pulls out a rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T-T-T-T, rabbit. Okay, so here's the magic wand. You're going to take the black magic wand. Excuse me, I need a black one. I've got a black one right here in this pocket. Here's the black magic wand. Now, just a minute. There's a black one back here on the table. I'm going to go back here and... Never mind. Look, I'm going to give her... Okay. Somebody here must be playing tricks on me. Whoever it is, I want you to stop it right now. Hold it tight. Now, I want, just like the book said, I want you to wave it over the hat 3 times. Yeah? Yeah? Yeah. Now, I want you to reach in there and see if you can pull out a handkerchief. You can use that hand, yeah. Pull out a handkerchief. She's going to try to pull out a handkerchief. Scarlett, wait a minute. Wait. How did you... Oh, my goodness. This is working better than I thought. I tell you what. Forget the handkerchief. Forget the handkerchief. Here, let's do it again. Hold this right here. This time, I want you to wave it over the hat and try to pull out a, what did we say? Oh, a rabbit. A rabbit. You're going to try to pull out a rabbit. You ready? Okay, wave the wand. Bring it down. 1, 2, 3. Now reach in with the other hand. Try to pull out a rabbit. It's probably not going to work. Scarlett, this is not a rabbit. This is a beanie bunny. Put the beanie bunny out of there. You know what? I think we're going to try it one more time. Why don't you do this? Use your left hand. Hold the wand in your left hand and wave it 3 more times over the top. And wait, we need to say some magic words. I'll tell you the words. When I count 3, she'll wave it. You say the magic words. Listen carefully. The magic words are purple puppy chow. Hey, it's what my dog eats. Purple puppy chow, great flavor. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Do it? All right, I want you to hold on to that. Don't let go. I'm going to hold on to this. Wait a minute. I'm going to go this way. She's going to go that way. What in the world? Hold on. Look at that. That is the biggest rabbit I've ever seen. Give Scarlett a great big round of applause. Wow. Hold on. I want you to walk all the way to the other side of the table, stand right there. I'm going to get my big trunk over here moved out of the way because I don't need it right this minute. I'm going to leave it out of the way. But you know what, Scarlett? People are always trying to outdo magicians, you know, trying to fool the other magicians. So, you know, they want to have like a bigger rabbit, and these guys out in Las Vegas, they do a tiger, and then they do an elephant. We're going to do better than that. Look, we're going to do a dinosaur. Hold the dinosaur egg right here. I'm going to bring out an incubator, and you stand right here. We're going to put that dinosaur at the egg in there. We're going to hatch this dinosaur, and here it comes, the incubator. I'm going to bring it right out and hope that this works. Yes, I do. I hope it does. Here is our incubator. It'll warm up the egg and hatch the egg. I'll catch the egg, put it right there. The egg. Scarlet, take a look in there and see if you see any popcorn, peanuts, Cracker Jacks, anything inside there. Anything at all. You see any hot dogs or hamburgers? I see your head. All right, here's the top. We're going to put it right there. Now, Scarlet, put your left hand here. Let me have your right hand, put it there. Hold on tight and don't let go. Now, we got to wait just a few minutes for it to warm up that egg and hatch the egg. You can put your ear right there, see if you hear anything. You hear any chirping, burping, screeching, scratching? I don't hear anything either. Scarlet, you can let go. I hate to say it, but I don't think it worked. I just did. Magician girl too, and she goes and sits down. Give Scarlet a great big hand.